Hello, I'm CJ Yen. This is our quick video to show how to solve the issue about the Beifong log even. This is the first scene in Blender. I want to show it clearly. I will show the wireframe and close up to fill the cube. And then if we make a transformation, for example, the scale, we can scale it to reduce the height and increase the length. Next, if we apply the bevel, we can go to modifier properties and add a modifier and go to generate. We can find bevel and increase the amount of bevel. We can see that the bevel is not even. If we want to fix it, we can go to the side panels to see that the scale is not 1 for X and Y exact. So we can go to select the object and go to objects and apply the scale. Reset to 1, so the bevel is even now. So we can adjust the amount to check it. So this is how we can solve the issue about the bevel log echo in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.